The Ballad of Irvine. He was short and fat and rode out of the west with the Mogan David on a silver vest. He was mean and nasty, right clear through, was inclined and weird, cause he was yellow too. They called him Irvine. Big Irvine. Did short early. Did short that early. The 142nd fastest gun in the West. Well, finally, Irvine got three slugs in the belly. It was right outside the frontier deli. He was sitting there, twirling his gun around, and Butterfingers Irvine gunned himself down. Big Cat Irvine, Big Dum Dum Irvine, Big Dum Dum Dead Irvine, the 142nd fastest gun in the West.